I'm Jerome Luine. I'm a principal scientist and group lead for quantum sensing and metrology research at Northrop Grumman. One of the things we're trying to work on is actually a holy grail for quantum information science, and that is to have a single photon on demand. I push a button, a photon comes out, one and only one, and with nearly 100% probability that it comes out. And so if we have such an emitter, a single photon emitter, we can then create our own custom states of light that are composed of a set number of photons. Rather than, for example, a blast of a laser pulse where you don't actually know how many photons are in it, you just have a pulse of light. We want to create our own designer quantum states of light. If we were to have a single photon emitter, we could use, actually what we'd use is maybe a bunch of them, 10 of them say, in a row, and we could shine then different combinations of single photons into a device which is called a boson sampler. And it's actually it's kind of a computer, a special computer. It's not like any computer that exists today, but it's a form of quantum computer. If you have these single photon emitters that are on demand, meaning that you can create any number and any combination you like, and you can actually solve very complex, difficult problems. This is the next level beyond what I've done here for all these years, and that is we can do things that are so non-intuitive in our everyday life, how we operate, but on the quantum level, things are very, very different, and we see that firsthand. We can actually probe the real quantumness of nature in the laboratory.